St. Pat's opening batsman Matt Crawshaw led his side to 5 for 186 against North Albury. The Hoppers sending the home side in at the toss, claiming the dangerous Neil Smith for six. Jake Burge again impressive, claiming 3 for 32, but couldn't halt the stroke making of Crawshaw. Crawshaw eventually out for 88 from 122 deliveries. The match, however, was eventually washed out with North Albury 4 for 45 in reply.